Brilliant plan by Theory. Theory forcing the disqualification of Ciampa, handing the victory to Mustafa Ali, and then brutalizing, beating the hell out of Ali throughout the, oh my God, commercial break. This is brilliant. This is what, cover.
Shoulders down, kick out just in time.
Hey, Ali wanted his championship match, and he's getting it.
Corey, you know as well as anyone, this is not right, and it's not fair. Ali was just in a match with Ciampa.
Do you know what's not fair, Byron? Life. This is a perfect example of why Mr. McMahon chose Theory as his protege, because Mr. McMahon realizes the brilliance of Theory.
But why on earth does Mustafa Ali, why did he say yes when the referee asked him if he wanted this match?
Oh,
God. He is beaten. And listen, title can't continue.
You never know when you're going to get a title opportunity in WWE.
Dodged him, tried to prevent him from earning a United States Championship match. So this is the only opportunity Ali's got. Yeah, he's going to take it.
The champ is rocked for the moment. Oh, my God.
Oh, DDT.
Ali could pull off a miracle
Ali
here.
Ali is beaten. Ali is battered, but his heart is still beating.
Ali trying to will himself to the top rope.
And he defeat the plans of Theory and become United States champion. Oh, no.
Theory just a little too fresh for the challenger. Crash landing for Ali.
Know where we're going. A-Town.
Pound down.
Shoulders down. And a hollow.
And still the United States champion, Theory.
Ali begged and pleaded for a title opportunity, and let's be perfectly honest, Ali blew it.
Let's be perfectly honest, this was a joke. It was a joke. Theory does not want to defend his championship against Ali at 100%. Theory wanted the shortcut, wanted the cheap outcome. It's not anything to be proud of for Theory.
Why is it cheap? It was smart.
The man
worked
had
smart, not hard. Theory is the youngest United States champion in WWE history.
Hold on a second there, Theory. You might want to pause the selfie celebration and check your text messages, because while Mr. McMahon was very impressed with the psychological tactics you used to give Ali a championship match tonight, he's decided he'd rather see you and Ali in a fair fight this Sunday in a championship rematch at Hell in a Cell.
Oh, yeah.